My name is Vishal Sanghvi. I'm the Global Market Development Manager at Intel and oversee the Intel and SAP Partner Marketing Strategy. Today, I'm excited to share how you can optimize your SAP landscapes on Azure with Intel Inside. You've all heard the stat. Businesses are transforming rapidly. A recent SAP Insider benchmark report stated 84% customers indicate SAP S/4HANA business case is driven by digital transformation or a reduction of legacy environments and requires cloud to enable better business outcomes. But before you embark on this digital transformation journey for your SAP HANA workload, it is important to take a moment and see how you can maximize your SAP infrastructure investments and how performance optimizations for SAP HANA and SAP applications provided by Intel can really help. But what are the benefits of moving SAP workload to the cloud? Azure offers the flexibility to deploy SAP solutions in the cloud or in a hybrid environment and in various regions and zones throughout the world. Azure also offers options for scale up and scale out, and they enable customers to expand or contract their resources. Customers can quickly spin up new instances without the long procurement lead times many are used to. All of this goodness comes on Intel Xeon-powered Azure instances that are purpose-built for SAP HANA and SAP applications. But rather than me speak to the goodness, I want to point you to the total economics impact study recently published by Forrester. With SAP on Azure, powered by Intel, our customers are able to push the boundaries of compute and experience a projected ROI of 112% over 3 years. In fact, with Azure, we have the full portfolio of offerings to serve customers of all sizes. And with the years of co-innovation between SAP, Intel, and Microsoft combined, I'm excited to say our best-in-class offerings provide a solid customer experience, adhere to the service level expectations, and provide a consistent infrastructure that is scalable, proven, and tested for multiple generations. I also want to point out for some of our customers who have large databases, Azure offers bare metal HANA large instance offering with Intel Optane Persistent Memory technology. As you may know, SAP HANA is an in-memory first database. Thanks to the partnership with Azure, our customers can take advantage of a new type of memory, Intel Optane Persistent Memory, also known as a memory that is non-volatile and in a DIMM form factor. Let's start by describing the value of Intel Optane Persistent Memory. The obvious advantage of this technology is that the data does not disappear when the power goes off. This translates in higher data reliability and instant access at startup. But there is more. Intel Optane Persistent Memory has both higher capacity and an ability to support fast data processing with a lower TCO compared to traditional DRAM-only solutions. This means with persistent memory, SAP HANA can transform the data storage hierarchy and deliver a game-changing way to manage more data with speed and at a lower cost while improving business continuity. If you're not familiar with Optane technology, I encourage you to visit intel.com/optane. Now let's look at how SAP HANA uses Intel Optane Persistent Memory and the value for our customers in more detail. SAP has co-innovated with Intel to ensure SAP HANA can take advantage of persistent memory. Specifically, SAP HANA uses the App Direct mode to access persistent memory. This is required to take advantage of persistency quality and to optimize the allocation of data between DRAM and persistent memory. This second aspect is crucial as it allows SAP HANA to deliver DRAM-like performance from data stored in persistent memory. No performance degradation has been detected in internal benchmarks. Operations that require lowest latency and don't need permanent data storage can be executed on DRAM, and the data that needs to be made persistent or structures that are very large can be routed to Intel Optane Persistent Memory. With persistent memory, SAP HANA can manage larger data sizes at in-memory speed. We expect to see a capacity increase of up to 4.5 terabytes per CPU. In a test by an early adopter customer, Evonik Industries, they saw a 17x improvement in HANA startup time using Intel persistent memory compared to a traditional DRAM. In this test, HANA was loaded with 1.3 terabytes of data. This is because data in HANA didn't have to be loaded from the disk into memory. your existing applications can take advantage of persistent memory transparently as long as they run on SAP HANA as a service or on version 2.3 or higher. Additionally, Intel continues to partner with SAP on optimizing for Xeon innovations, and the latest Intel Xeon Scalable CPU provides 120x improvement in query execution per hour compared to the prior generation. Together with Azure, we have already helped numerous SAP customers with their business transformations and the journey to the cloud, and we're just getting started. I encourage you to learn more at intel.com/SAP and reach out to an Intel rep for any additional questions. Thank you.